Nice accuracy. Four deaths again.
But at least it's 99.9 days, so that's fine. I'm so mad about that.